Why is this teapot so flat? This is called a shibori dashi, and it's designed to prepare the perfect cup of gyokoro tea. The flatter design allows you to prepare the tea with a more generous leaf-to-water ratio, and it really concentrates the flavor. It also gives the leaves more space to expand horizontally and release their flavor into the water. If you really want to experience a sweet and savory green tea that's unlike any you've had before, you should try a gyokoro tea, like the gyokoro cha musume.